Okay, so sa weekend, ito yung laban. Ano? Ito yung sinabi ni Rolando Romero. And I quote, "You guys are going to see Tank get knocked out in one round Saturday night at the Barclays Center. Nothing else need to be said." Ay, hanghambog. Grabe ang yabang. Kaya nga niya ba? Kaya niya ba? Sa tingin niyo, kaya? Nabulol pa ako. Teka, isipin natin ah.
Powcast Sports. If you're new here, don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell.
Alam naman natin yung kaangasan sa trash talk nito ni Romero eh, no? Pero real talk, malabo yun. Maangas lang talaga sa trash talk itong si Romero. Pero bago natin pag-usapan, ha, may prediction ako. Yung tunay na prediction ko, ha? Hindi first round, ha? Yan yung ano, gustong gawin ni Romero. Basahin muna natin yung mga sinabi nila bago ako magbigay ng prediction. Kasi natanggap natin yung mga quotes at saka yung sa press con, yung mga nangyari, no? So ito po, no? Yung main lang, no? Sabi ni Gervonta, "It's time to show that I am the one of the guys who's not to be played with. It start with him, it's going to continue," sabi ni Davis, ano? Sabi nga, ulitin ko lang, ha? "I'm going to go in there and hit him with one punch and we're going to be done." Ibang klase. Ibang klase. Alam mo, may mga dito po yung mga sinabi pa dito siya. Ano? Yung ano, yung mga sinabi ni Davis, medyo mas okay, no? Sabi dito, "I don't think he's awkward. I just think he's a guy who just started fighting. He's like someone who just came to the gym. He's like someone who think he's nice. Now, even though he hasn't gotten it down pat yet, real fighters know awkward fighters. He's just a dumb fighter." Uh-oh, may trash talk din pala si Gervonta Davis. Talagang nagkainitan talaga dun eh. Ito isa, ito maganda, ano? "He has big head for me to hit. I'm not going to say what punch I'm getting him with, but you're going to see on Saturday night. This is ending in one round. He's scared of me." Ang dami, basta ang daming trash talkan. Pati itong si ano, si Leonard Ellerby, ano, nagbigay pa siya ng example yung kay ano, nanapin ko dito yung kay Pacquiao. May example siya pa kay Pacquiao, eh, no? "Over the last year, we've seen Canelo Alvarez, Manny Pacquiao, Mikey Garcia, Chofimo Lopez, Anthony Joshua, and Chris Colbert all came in there to fights knowing that they were going to win the fight. And somehow, they came up short." Parang may pinaparinggan siya, eh. Alam mo naman natin eh, no? Ang pinaparinggan niya ay yung kanyang magiging ex boxer na si Gervonta Davis. Eh, pero pa-hype din eh. Pero pwede naman talaga mangyari yung update eh. Pero pressure talaga dito, sa totoo, ang pressure dito si Gervonta Davis. Kasi kung hindi mo pa alam, magsosolo na siya after this fight. Aalis na siya sa Mayweather promotion. Pangit pag galing sa talo, tapos magsasarili siya. So, tingin ko kailangan niyang manalo ng knockout. Tingin ko hindi na rin siya papaboran sa score kasi wala nang dahilan. Feeling ko nga, no? Pag decision, baka pwede pang mapunta kay Romero. Ibig sabihin, if Romero will use his length, feeling ko baka bumaligtad eh. Baka siya yung paboran eh. Pero yung knockout sa first round, baka siya yung manakout kung siya yung sumugod. Malakas ito si Gervonta Davis. Yes, power. Both of them are undefeated. Both of them had knockout power. Mataas talaga yung mga knockout percentage nila. I think if I remember, sa lahat ng panalo nila, I think isa o dalawa lang ang hindi nila na-knockout. So, possibly na may maka-knockout. But I just don't think susugod na susugod kagad si Rolando Romero. I think he's just, alam mo na, playing mind games. He should use his length as a leverage para kasi mas maliit si ano, si Gervonta Davis eh. Kaso alam mo naman kahit malaki kaya pabaksakin ni Davis eh. So my final prediction, I think I will still go with Tank Davis by knockout. Lalo na kung sugod na sugod ito si Romero, which I'm still hesitant if that's really what he wants to do. Baka siya yung manakout. Pero it could go both ways eh. Pero I have to pick, I will pick Gervonta Davis. Kayo, ano sa tingin nyo? Sino kaya ang mananakout? Sana knockout, no? Mas magandang knockout. Ayoko rin ng mga maagang knockout eh. Pero it could happen. kung talagang sugudin ito ng Romero, isa sa kanila babaksak. And I'm choosing Gervonta Davis for this one. Kayo, let me know your prediction on the comment section. Baka bumalik na doon naman yung prediction ko. Hindi, tingin ko Gervonta Davis talaga to eh. Mag-usap tayo, magkakaroon ako ng live commentary dyan sa linggo po yan, ha? Thank you guys, salamat, and see you sa susunod kong video. Don't forget to subscribe, share, comment! Para lagi kang updated sa kwentuhan with Pow Salud. Boom, boom, pow!